Do you know the differences between alligator and crocodile? In the case of alligators, the lower teeth are typically not visible when the mouth is shut. In crocodiles, some teeth in the bottom jaw appear, most notably the large fourth tooth. Alligators hang out in freshwater lakes, while crocodiles tend to live in saltwater habitats. Alligators have wider, U-shaped snouts, while crocodile front ends are more pointed and V-shaped.